80% of full savings consist of two factors. Hi people, welcome to my channel. Today you will learn the key to saving full with the shift of your car. On average, a gallon of gasoline is between $2.50 and $4 depending to the country. With this advice I will give you, you will save a few dollars and also take care of your car. And let's start. But first of all, I wanted to suggest that you subscribe to my channel. Here up, I will leave the playlist with all the driving tutorials that I have done, using at it. If you liked it, then you subscribe to my channel. As I told you, the consumption of your car depends on yourself. First, the displacement of the car. If you want to save fuel, you must buy a car of no more than 1,600 cubic centimeters. Let it be atmospheric preferably. I mean nothing about turbos or compressors. Note, you have to sink the accelerator very slowly, nothing to sink it suddenly. Very hard or deliberately accelerate and decelerate. If we accelerate abruptly and suddenly, the accelerator gives the order to the computer that by means of the gasoline pump to the injectors, then send a lot of gasoline to the cylinders. And then the expense is deliberate. There is the key to saving fuel. In this watch, you will find the other key to save fuel. I will show you in sporty driving, that's where you expend the most gas. In this operation, you demand a lot of engine of your car. And in the long term, if you do it every day, the engine of your car can shorten its useful life by up to 50%. In addition, you spend 25% more gasoline than in normal driving. Bear in mind that the changes are made above 5,000 revolution. Now, a normal handling. Here our vehicle has a balance between a responsible fuel expense and an acceptable acceleration response. Making the change every 3,000 revolutions per minute or every 20 kilometers per hour. Driving like this, our engine will last 20 years with the maintenance care that a car requires, and an average and familiar use. Then, how to save more fuel? Well, you are going to make the shifts every 15 kilometers per hour, and every time you go through 2000 revolutions, between 2000 and 2300 revolutions. Although you sacrifice acceleration response in your car, you will save 25% of gasoline compared to normal driving. Who say that we need a lot of acceleration in the city? Will make you save 25% of gasoline compared to normal driving, and up to 50% with respect to sporty or demanding driving with your car. In addition, your passengers will feel that you drive very smoothly and they will feel very comfortable with your driving. If you liked this video, give me a like. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video. See you the next Wednesday. Bye.